Canyon Water cheers to Dr. Norris Goldberg and Karu Chiropractic. Enjoy. Well, Dr. Norris, is there any little tips you can maybe give our listeners maybe to start to be conscious about their posture and their spine and things? He also has amazing, we'll talk about that, but your social media posts too are so great for people to learn things from.
Well, you know, Erica, I think the biggest takeaway is what I'd say, posture, right? Posture affects our spine, it affects our nervous system, how much energy levels we have, how our digestion functions, our lung function, right? There's so many trickle-down effects to poor posture. And so that's something that people can start working on at home right away. Actually, you know, one thing is just making sure that head is not coming forward, right? So constantly just kind of sit in the back, right? Rolling the shoulders back, tucking the chin back a little bit. And just, again, taking that moment of consciousness, just like we do with our breath work, right? And I actually add the breath work into that. Nice big deep belly breath, long hold, and then a deep exhale. That really allows that nervous system to regulate itself better. You're not getting in this fight or flight response where you're all stressed and bound up like this. And that's the simplest thing that you can do. Again, just consciousness, check it, set it, and then forget it, right? And then you come back and you do it again. You just keep rinse and repeat, keep checking it throughout the day. Eventually you do that enough, it's just habit. You just sit straight all the time. I mean, I'm sitting straight right now. I got a chair back way behind me. I'm not even close to it, but I don't have to think about it because I'm always focused on my posture because I'm crazy like that. But you know, that's what I would really encourage people to do. And actually, I have a video series that I give to you guys. You have them as patients, but the spinal hygiene exercises, people can go to my website, korukiropractic.com, go all the way to the bottom. You can actually claim those videos for free. And I'll send you all the videos that I create focusing on exercises, stretches that help the spine, you know, whether it's stiff shoulders, achy low back, a weak core. We're kind of touching on all the points there. And I'd love to share that with the world.
That's perfect. Thank you. They definitely go sign up, listeners, because it is. It's just simple little things that you can do at the end of the day to really help you, you know, wind down. I mean, I remember the one night I couldn't fall asleep. My mind was going, and I just did a couple of the neck exercises, a couple breaths, and I fell right to sleep because it calmed my nervous system down. So it's simple, it's easy, and it's free. So.
Yeah, and I think like those exercises, simple as they are, because they're so related to our posture. And let's face it, a lot of people even work out and their posture isn't right as they're doing it. So you think you're building, but when you start to look at the simple parts of just, and they're not hard, and you kind of add that into whatever else you're doing, you're increasing your spinal health. And I just think it's very important.
All right. Yes. Well, it was so lovely chatting with you today, Dr. Norris. Thank you so much for being here. Yes. Are there any last remarks, nuggets, things you want to leave our listeners?
Again, just keep posture focused, increase that consciousness. You know, it's one step at a time, right? So I know a lot of people, you could hear this podcast or they even just think about their health and well-being and they think, oh my God, it's like climbing Mount Everest. There's no way I'm going to be able to do that, right? It's one small step, one small change. One drop in the bucket at a time, and eventually that bucket will be full of water and health and well-being.
Great, great words. Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much.
Yes. Of course. Thanks for having me on.
The episode isn't quite over yet, listeners.
Or YouTubers.
If you haven't given us a like, subscribed, left us a review, or commented on any platform, we would really appreciate you showing us some love here at the Magical Holistic Healing Arts. And remember, Kangen Water and our grab bag for the podcast. Thanks so much for listening, and stay vibrant out there.